it'll autofocus on its own if I center it. Want to know the secret to Roger Federer's forehand? Click the link in the description and sign up for our 100% free course.